Moving on now to a hugely popular worship song by Graham Kendrick, which has what is surely one of the catchiest choruses of all time. Our final guest managed to combine a full-time role in the Roman Catholic Church with a very successful career in the music business. They are fathers Eugene and Martin O'Hagan and David DeLaghi, better known as The Priests. Gentlemen, you're international bestsellers and you're also full-time parish priests. How do you manage to combine the two?
With a little bit of help from God above, I think that's the only way it works. The beauty about the music is that we have the best of both worlds. We're able to bring the music to such a wide audience in so many contexts and also fulfill our vocation as priests as well.
Why is music so important to you?
Well, music has always been an enormous part of our lives from our childhood days, and it has brought us, you know, great joy. Certainly it's a great vehicle for praising God.
Thank you, gentlemen. We can't wait to hear you.
I danced in the morning when the world was young. I danced in the moon and the stars and the sun. I came down from heaven and I danced on the earth. In Bethlehem I had my birth. Dance, dance, wherever you may be. I am the Lord of the dance, said he. And I lead you all, wherever you may be. And I lead you all in the dance, said he.
I danced for the scribes and the Pharisees. They wouldn't dance, they wouldn't follow me. I danced for the fishermen, James and John. They came with me, so the dance went on.
Dance, dance, wherever you may be. I am the Lord of the dance, said he. I need you all, wherever you may be. And I need you all in the dance, said he.
I danced on the Friday when the world turned black. It's hard to dance with the devil on your back. They buried my body and they thought I was gone. But I am the dance and the dance goes on.
Dance, dance, wherever you may be. I am the Lord of the dance, said he. And I need you all, wherever you may be. And I need you all in the dance, said he.
Cut me down, I leapt up high.
I am the life that will never, never die.
I live in you if you live in me.
I am the Lord of the dance, said he. Dance, dance, wherever you may be. I am the Lord of the dance, said he. And I need you all, wherever you may be. And I need you all in the dance, said he. Dance, dance, wherever you may be. I am the Lord of the dance, said he. And I need you all.
We're almost out of time. Thank you to all our special guests, our choirs, our orchestra, our wonderful conductor, and our fantastic audience here for making it such a spectacular big sing. It's time for our final piece of music. It's a wonderful hymn of praise, and I'm delighted to say that we have the hymn writer himself, Timothy Dudley Smith, with us, looking ahead to his 90th birthday on Boxing Day. Let's all join together for one last time to sing Lord for the Years. Until the next time, goodbye.
Thank you. Next on BBC One, animal babies born into a life in and around the water. While on Radio 4 tomorrow morning at 10, Woman's Hour celebrates its 70th birthday with a live discussion on how life has changed for women since 1946.